Bring godliness into the life you have.
In the deepest, darkest part of the ocean, in the deepest, darkest part of the night, there was these menorahs that were lit.
Out of the frat house and into the Chabad house.
He's in Champaign, Illinois. Big Ten College.
Rebbe was saying, what are you going to do now?
So you never know what, you know, what your impact is going to be on someone else.
It's just one shabbos.
One Jew doing one mitzvah, one person at a time.